Very nice map, honestly. Grab get 1k. I think he does. Either 1k or like 800. He gets a lot of blood points when he traps someone. And if you pick someone up in a bear trap, I think you get 500. I think. Oh, I should have kept going. Holy fuck. He literally mended while I was in my power. Okay. He's a broken killer, honestly. Oh no, you're exhausted! Stuck on nothing. Yo, look at those Yeezys. Holy shit. Adding another shirtless Felix cosmetic? Interesting, but where's the shirtless Michaela cosmetic? I don't understand. Where's the gender equality? No mega lol. Yes. No DS. It's for real estate. I didn't think you would run. Oh my god. No DS, bro, that's what I'm saying. Why isn't he using that dead perk?
Ah!
On God, though, Grim, like, we've had shirtless David in the game for like 5 years. And all of a sudden, because, a new revealing cosmetic is for a woman, it's a problem. So you hate women, bro. Just say it's not hard, DBD community. It's not hard. Kayla, if you show yourself, you get to live. Like, you have to do it, like, right now. Right now! Batman. Where's the hatch? What the fuck? I'm dying of cringe. I literally did a loop of the entire map. Oh my god, dude. Honestly, Legions is broken, dude. It's just too strong. Legion OP nerf Joey's mixtape. And then mixtape. GG's. Very poggers. Holy fucking moly, bro. She was trying to make a TikTok comp on God. Holy shit, dude.